These obligations are dropped due to forgetfulness and ignorance. In this case, they are fixed by performing sujood as-sahu. However, the pillars of salah are neither dropped due to forgetfulness nor ignorance nor intentionally. The rest of the statements and actions of the salah are sunan that are complementary to the salah. Among the arkan is maintaining tranquility while performing all the pillars. It has been narrated on the authority of Abi Huraira radiallahu anhu that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, in the meaning of which, if you stand to perform salah, perform wudu well, then face the qibla and say the takbir, then recite what you can from the Quran, then bow until you can come to ease, then rise up until you are standing straight, and then prostrate until you come to ease, then rise until you are sitting with ease, then prostrate again until you come to ease. Perform this throughout your prayer, agreed upon. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam also said, in the meaning of which, pray as you have seen me pray, agreed upon. After one concludes the salah, he says, Astaghfirullah, I ask Allah for forgiveness, and three times. Then one says, Allahumma anta salam, wa minka salam, tabarakta ya dhal jalali wal ikram, la ilaha illa Allah wahdahu la sharika lah, له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير لا إله إلا الله ولا نعبد إلا إياه له النعمة وله الفضل وله الثناء الحسن لا إله إلا الله مخلصين له الدين ولو كره الكافرون سبحان الله والحمد لله والله أكبر 33 times. Then you say, La ilaha illallah, wahdahu la sharika lah, lahul mulku wa lahul hamd, wa huwa ala kulli shay'in qadir, to complete the 100. Then, the rawatib sunan prayers, which followed the obligatory prayers, are 10. They are mentioned in the hadith of Abdullah ibn Umar radiallahu anhuma, where he said, I learned from the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam 10 rak'at. First one, the 2 rak'at before Dhuhr and 2 rak'at after it. 2 rak'at after Maghrib in his house. 3 2 rak'at after Isha in his house. 4 2 rak'at before Fajr, agreed upon.